A deadly and tragic accident this morning on the Bay Bridge after a man is knocked over the side into the waters below. That is our big story tonight at 6, everyone. Police say the man's car became disabled on the bridge and he got out to see what was wrong.
Yeah, but then a truck slammed into his car, which knocked him over the side of the bridge. I-Team reporter David Collins is live at the MDTA Police Headquarters with more details. David?
Stan, the name of the deceased has not been released. Authorities say he fell 52 and a half feet from the bridge deck into the water.
A 911 call to Anne Arundel County Fire alerted emergency crews that someone had just fallen over the side of the Bay Bridge. It happened around 10:25 a.m. This Honda Accord became disabled about a third of the way up the eastbound span of the bridge. There's no shoulder on the roadway. The driver, whose name has not been released, stopped close to the Jersey wall. Investigators say he got out of the vehicle and stood in front of it. A short time later, the driver of a flatbed truck crashed into the Accord.
The driver of the Accord was struck by the Accord, and he subsequently went over the barrier wall into the waters below.
Authorities say the victim fell 52 and a half feet from the bridge deck into the water. The man was rescued, treated at a nearby dock, then transported to Anne Arundel Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead. Authorities say the flatbed truck driver, whose name has not yet been released, is fully cooperating with investigators.
The driver remained at the scene. He did refuse treatment. He has cooperated with investigators. At this point, it's too early for charges.
Meanwhile, eastbound traffic backed up, at one point as many as 4 miles. Many travelers monitoring traffic reports took the last exit before the toll and waited at various restaurants and stores for the flow to pick up. Everyone said they were saddened by the tragedy, which made their inconvenience trivial by comparison.
Because of the emergency situation, how are you making the most of it?
Well, spending time with my family. Obviously, I'm looking at I love my dog, so he always brings me joy in my life, you know.
Again, no charges have been filed as the investigation continues. MDTA police are asking witnesses to give them a call at 443-324-8894. Reporting live from the Bay Bridge, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.